How to build a rocket ship.
Rockets are unique engineering marvels, but at their most basic level, they are explosions.
Man, you go from 0 to 17,500 miles an hour in about 11 and a half minutes.
In the time that it takes you to go from New York to London in an airplane, you can go from Earth to the International Space Station. The ticket just costs more.
How to build a spacesuit.
Spacesuits have been around a really long time, and they've gone through several generations where they get better and better.
The first astronaut suits on the moon were actually more flexible latex suits. Today, humans can move around a lot more than they could in previous spacesuits.
How to build an interplanetary rover. The terrain on the alien planet you'll visit could be treacherous, so you'll need your rover to be extremely agile.
A rover has to be stable.
Having a rover tip over isn't really a possibility because then it might not be able to get back up again.
You have to use 6 wheels, we think.
The 6 feet on a rover essentially act as 2 little tripods. There's these different pivots that allow 3 different points of contact to be on the surface, bearing the weight on 3 different points on either side.